We commemorate those guys who fought for our freedom. These candles represent light, the light that symbolizes gratitude. During the Soviet times, of course, this kind of activities didn't take place here. They home, they lighted the candle, the curtains was closed because there was the neighbors who could report to KGB. It was forbidden, illegal. These kind of events, they gather us together and we feel as one nation.